Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell a moral story. Name of the story is The Blue Fox. Once a fox came into a town in search of food. He wanted to eat chicken. When he entered into a farm, some dogs saw him and chased. He ran for his life and jumped a nearby wall. He fell down in a tank filled blue colored water. That was a laundry man's house. He prepared blue colored water in the tank for laundry purpose. The dog searched him everywhere. The fox came out from the water and changed, and his color was changed. Now he's blue. The dogs couldn't recognize him and went from there. But the fox didn't much courage that go again into the town in search of chicken. So he went into the forest. He slept under a tree. When he wake up, the many animals stared at him from hiding behind the bushes. He understood his color made him scared. He waved his hands to them. The scary animals ran away. They told each other, "We should be cautious to a stranger. We don't know who is he, how much he has his strength, which category he belongs to. If he came to attack us, we have to prepare for also that. So we should keep away from him." Meantime, the cunning fox made a plan. He called all animals for a meeting and said, "I am sent by God himself. He created me for a special purpose. That's why my color is blue. He ordered me to protect all of you and be the king of this jungle. So, lion, you will be my prime minister. Tiger will arrange my foodstuffs. Wolf will take care of my rings and other necessaries. So today onwards, I am a king." He said, "Foxes should be away from this jungle. Foxes are not trustworthy. You should search other places for staying." All animals believed him and accepted his announcement. Every day, Tiger brings food for him by hunting animals, and as all kings do, he ate and remaining food gave to the tiger, lion and wolf. This continued for many days. One day, in a full moon night, after eating food, he heard the screaming howl of fox from far away. He is a fox and he couldn't control his wish for howling. He forgot that he lied to other animals. He made screaming howl in his inherited voice. The lion and tiger became surprised and said each other, "He fooled us. He is a fox. We should have witness him. Otherwise, he will tell to other fools that he fooled us. When the fox returned into his cave, lion killed him into pieces. Moral of the story, lives are short-lived.
Thanks for watching. If you like the story, please subscribe and like. Don't forget to hit bell so you can get notification when I upload new videos. Bye bye. See you next time.